Investigators say they are not sure what started a business fire in Clinton overnight Sunday. News 10 received this new information within the last hour. The fire happened at the Valley Pro Business. The state fire marshal's office told us the cause has been ruled undetermined. There were many sources that could have sparked the fire. The owner told us he thought it started in the attic. Investigators do not suspect foul play.